Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ. It's gonna be hot. Get set to call out swing. Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go, go, go!
Area secure.
Affirmative. Echo 419 inbound. Somebody order a Warthog. You know our motto. We deliver.
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center. Looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
Thank you.
This isn't the map room. Analyzing. This is a security override station for the main facility, located somewhere else on this island. Shut the system down so the Covenant won't be able to lock us out. We should now have access to the main facility. Let's find the map room.
Mayday! Mayday! Dropship Bravo 22 taking enemy fire! Repeat, we are under heavy fire and are losing altitude!
Understood. We're on our way.
Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage. Cartographer is somewhere inside that facility. Thank you. Covenant are putting up a real fight. The cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside.